we still made the mistakes that led to the loss. So we got to somehow find ways to limit those mistakes. You know, that late one in the second period, that kills you. You're going into the third period chasing.
You land 40-plus shots and you still can't still win at home. How frustrating is that?
It has nothing to do with being at home. It's just a matter of, you know, we're trying to get our game in order. Tonight was a good step in that, but we got to start getting wins.